How to configure data feed your AGDSI with Siemens S7 controller and optimize data access. Connect your UAGDSI to your IT network. It will automatically obtain an IP address with DHCP or use directly the hostname from the device label. Open your network discovery. The gadget displays its hostname. UPnP must be enabled. Right-click and open the configuration page. Enter your user credentials. You will find them in the Quick Start Guide. Here you can see the gateway status. Here you can see the gateway version. Navigate to IT settings, IT network configuration. You can now change from DHCP to fixed IP address. In this tutorial, we choose DHCP. Navigate to machine settings, machine network, and set the IP address of the Ethernet port machine. Save this configuration. Navigate to machine settings, PLC connection. Choose Siemens S7-2 as connection type and click Add. Now set the IP address of your controller and choose a name for the connection. This will only work with S7-1200 and 1500 controllers. Save the configuration and click Apply Settings on the left-hand side. The gateway now applies the settings from the browser. After the settings are applied, navigate to PLC connection and prove if everything is working correctly. Then navigate to machine settings, symbol view. You are now able to see all the symbols browsed automatically by the device. All these symbols are also shown via OPC-UA or MQTT unless you set a filter. If you want to set an address space filter, navigate to PLC connection, choose the connection and click symbol import. In this window, you can filter the address space. Just enlarge the tree view and select the checkboxes. When the selection is done, hit the save button and the changes will be applied directly. Navigate now to symbol view and check the new filtered address space. Only the selected symbols will shown up here and via OPC-UA or MQTT. This will be shown in another tutorial. We hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave feedback to the comments or feel free to contact us at info.ed@softing.com.